Well, it's a shame you two didn't come with us to the movies last night. We saw a wonderfully funny American film.
Yeah.
Who was in it?
Oh, I don't know. I forget the name.
Wonderful but forgettable. That sounds like a picture I've seen. I probably wrote it.
Well, I know it was moronic and infantile and utterly lacking in any wit or believability, but John and I laughed in spite of ourselves.
We weren't down this way yet.
Was it?
What time did you get in last night?
Not that late. I'm really finding these midnight strolls great for me creatively without the distractions of the day. I'll probably end up going on another little hike tonight.
Well, we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Look at those wonderful glass figures. That simply mystifies. Tell me, why should it be? You have the power to hypnotize.
Was it me?
Yes, very beautiful.
Oh, you're American.
Yeah.
You like Reporter?
I do. I'm a big fan. Yeah, I like to... I don't think that I'm a member of Lyndon Cole's inner circle. I'm kidding.
Very pretty lyrics.
Yeah.
Very amusing.
Charming.
Gil?
Yeah. Yes.
Hi. Yeah, we should go.
We're going now?
Yeah, we're meeting Paul and Carol at the museum for the private showing.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
You know, Paul happens to be an expert in Monet, so you'll find it enlightening,
good.
I think.
Yeah, okay. Let's get some coffee.